Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Dr. Calco here, and welcome back to another Bioshock video. This is going to be our third episode. And man, last episode was quite interesting. My boy Frank died, the little robot thing that protected me. And it died by a freaking sentry gun, which... so sad! And man, those freaking big daddies, dude, they were heavy hitters. Those dudes, oh my god, dude, like, they do so much freaking damage. Like, if you just get close to them, like, doesn't even matter how close you are, as soon as they melee hit you, holy shit, dude, they're freaking, oh my god, their damage is so off the charts, it's not even funny, Holmes. And those little girls, what's really interesting about this game is that it gives you a choice to save them or harvest them. And I'm going to save them. That's just how good of a person I am. And I'm pretty sure there is a benefit to harvesting the little girls, like the little sisters. But I'm just not going to take that chance. I don't know. It's just one of those things where I'm always trying to play the hero. That's what I do in almost every game that has, like, some kind of choice system to it. But anyways, let's go ahead and get into the video and let's have some fun, shall we? I cannot wait to see what else this game has in store for me. I'm also eating some mashed potatoes from KFC. Freaking love KFC. Especially their chicken tenders.
Now you have the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company.
He's the one Smedler?
Who ran this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Sweet. Okay, I have a lot of money, so I'm going to stock up on this. Get some Eve as well.
Come back when you get some money, buddy.
Oh, I forgot. This is where you can switch your abilities and stuff, which honestly I don't think I need to. Probably later on I do, but right now I don't think so. Oh, lordy. Another one of these guys. What the? I like how there was, like, a slight bit of lag there when they jumped up. Like, did you see that? Like, corpse had nothing. Machine gun. That was the first day that I don't even think I picked that up. I don't like the way that sounds. Oh my god, another one. Okay. Let's go ahead and end you off. Okay. Armor piercing rounds, something that I need. Oh my god, that does so much damage. I don't know what that means. Oh my gosh. Wait, can he not shoot me from there? Oh my god, yeah. No! How dare you! You ruined the freaking glitch! I'm shooting it, right? Yeah, okay, yeah, I'm doing damage to it. Are you serious? Get wrecked, kid! Get wrecked! I'm a professional! That was the dumbest freaking glitch I've ever seen in like any game like this before. Oh, don't worry. Hey. At least you'll be free from whatever is possessing you right now. Oh, look at that.
You have shown kindness to my little ones, but are you really a threat to us? Regardless, A little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
I seen something glow. Oh, there it is. Oh, I'm getting shot from behind. You picked up a first physical tonic. Physical tonics make you stronger or more powerful. They are equipped separately from plasmids and other types of tonics. Okay. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, 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 ow. Stop it! Pain in the ass. Oh, shoot. Oh, what's this? Wait, is that another sister I can... Wait, is that the same sister? I think that's the same little sister. Hypnotize Big Daddy. Wait, what? New plasmid. Hypnotize Big Daddy. Need a bodyguard in a pinch? Our new hypnotized plasmid will fool a Big Daddy into protecting you as if you were its own little sister. Oh my god! That is cool, dude. I'm definitely replacing this. I'm definitely replacing telekinesis. Like, there's just no questions asked, dude. Plasma slot. Yes, I do need more slots. I already know fire. You know, I'm gonna go ahead and purchase another slot, too. Yes. That is pretty wise. Wait, you can buy some... Oh, you can actually buy some powers without having to pick up those little red potion thingies that give you power or whatever. Increased damage. Increases damage you deal to cameras, bots, and turrets. I want to buy some EVs, that's for sure. You know what? Winter freeze your foes in place, shatter them into a thousand pieces. That's not what's not to like. Okay, yes. I mean, I'm pretty sure this is pretty freeze easy to understand, but I'm looking at it.
Shatter them into a thousand.
Oh my god, I love winter powers. Fudge, bro. Armored shell reduces all physical damage. New combat tonic, armored shell, useful in any hazardous situation. Armored shell offers fantastic protection against life's bumps and bruises. Don't be as softy. Use armor shell now. Hell yeah! I'll take that. Oh, dude, that looks... Bro, I look like freaking Iceman. Like, my freaking... Like, the way my hand is, like frozen right now, looks like... Like, it looks like freaking Iceman from, like, Marvel and stuff. That looks badass, dude. I'm loving this. Ouch. I hate homing missiles worth the passion. I got fire and ice at my disposal, Holmes. Ow. I hate how that's a homing missile. Okay. So what do I got here? What can I do? What can I do? I'm gonna change this out for this. Actually, no, I shouldn't have done that. No. Where's the white? Okay, there's the right one. Oh, phew. Thank God. Okay. This. Okay. I'm not sure what. Oh my god. Yes. Okay, it's right here. I swear to god, I can't tell if I'm blind sometimes or I'm just not good at paying attention to where things are. Like, I swear. Oh. You think you're a law, dude? There ain't no law, you're an idiot. What's the difference?
I'll send you plagues!
Where did I go? Oh, is this where I'm supposed to go? Oh my gosh. Get out of my way. Stupid robot. More med kits. Yay. Okay. Ooh, more things to take. Knock, knock. Just, what a way to knock on things. Just a wrench.
You're looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach on research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. What was that? My friend, you are fucked.
What does that mean? I hear a lot of humming right now. What does that mean? I will freeze you. Okay. What? Oh, shoot! Is this like a mini boss? Oh, is that little guy here to help me? Oh my god. Yes! Frank! Frank, you came back from the dead! That was interesting.
You'll find something to keep you alive. Go get that
a grenade launcher? Oh my god. Bro, I hope there's like a way to get a minigun or something in this game. Or at least some kind of nail gun, just like that Big Daddy had. I don't know if that's a nail gun or a shotgun. Oh my god, every time I say the word nail gun, I keep getting vibes from my freaking fear game that I recorded for everybody to watch. Oh, so now this is... Okay, now it's open for business. And I am not liking this. Okay. Ouch. How dare you guys? How dare y'all clap me like this? How dare you guys travel in packs? Aren't you guys supposed to be nuts? Like, aren't you guys supposed to be, like, hating each other or something? Alright, why team up on me like this now? I mean, I guess sometimes some crazy people have to stick together, right? Is there anything else down here I should worry about? Maybe collect? Oh, it's one of those, recorders. Oh, I think that's a drum for my Tommy gun. Okay, I guess I can't go any further than that. Oh, hey, thanks. Okay, that was just random. Thought that was a friend or something. Die! Honestly, I thought they would be a lot harder to kill there. Because almost all these guys I have fought, for some reason, some of their healths, or whatever they're wearing or using, their health was like really hard to take down. It's either they are wearing some type of armor for damage resistance, or I'm just missing my shots. And if I'm missing my shots, then man, I'm hurting. Oh man, I'm glad for the ammo and a little bit of money that this path has given me. Another Big Daddy, fuck me. Okay. Are they going to attack the Big Daddy? No, but the Big Daddy is going to attack them, right? Oh, that guy just shot him. What? You're actually not going to do anything? Oh my god, I did not mean to shoot you. Shit. Hold on, I wonder how much this... Oh yes, I forgot. I thought, why is this not working on the Big Daddy? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Getting clapped. Wait, so when I freeze them like that, it only gives them the ice health? Damn. So this is technically not going to be great at all against a Big Daddy. It seems like the electricity is the only thing that even does anything to him. Oh my gosh. Okay, you know, I forgot I had a grenade launcher, so let's have some fun with that. Okay, it's doing something to the Big Daddy, but it's not too much of a difference. And I just killed myself. That blast radius is freaking crazy, dude. It literally hits everything. I should have known better, honestly. I mean, it's a grenade launcher, so I mean, of course it's going to hit everything that's around it. So I mean, to me, just from my point of view, I guess I just didn't think it was... I didn't think I was that close, so... My fault? No, I'm gonna use some armor-piercing rounds. Goodness gracious. These guys are hard to kill. Oh man, I wish I had that right now. Oh god, I hate when they throw that shit. Die, please. Oh my god! I do not have any medkits. Oh, don't worry, you crybaby. Ow, 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 ow. I am getting clapped bad. Anything else back here? Hey, it's okay. I have a gentle touch. Hey, you like that, don't you? Okay.
Thank you.
Hey, you're welcome, little girl. Okay, now, health. Fuck. Oh, God. You know, I am grateful for freaking waypoints in this game, but can you please stop respawning me back at the same faraway fucking waypoint, please? You know what, hold on. I need to get some health here. Wow, I can only have one med kit. Oh, no, that wasn't even a med kit. I should have read that. That just gave me extra health. Man, I can do the same thing with Eve, can I? I hope. I mean, I hope this is not the only freaking kind of mana, but hey. I hope this is not the only kind of mana bar I have, because if so, man, I'm hurting. I'm not even going to try to get around that, even if it is possible. Hey, I'm not challenging that. Armor-piercing rounds, yay. More armor-piercing, that's probably not going to matter at all. I don't even know, by this point I don't even know what it's useful for. I mean, it's call it armor-piercing rounds, but it seems like the damage on it is just not that great. Unless it's very good against things like these freaking turrets. Okay. I don't know why, but in my opinion, I don't think it should fire immediately like that. I think there should be like a charge on it or something. I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying. I just don't think it should be fired that quickly. Cause oh my god, dude, like it really does challenge your freaking reaction time when you're trying to use your electricity to stun lock the freaking turret. It really does. I mean, heck, like it wouldn't even let me. That's not what I want. It wouldn't even let me hit that thing on my own reaction time. Like, you have to be really quick about it. And where I'm using controller, and I'm not very good at using a controller when it comes to using the camera very well. I mean, it's very challenging for me, at least. Oh yeah, that's right. I can't melee in this game unless I have this bullcrap. Stop doing what you're doing, please. Thank you. Die. Find peace. If possible. Okay. What's this? Bot shutdown. Bot shutdown panels are used to cancel active security alarms and shut down any security bots that have been summoned by the alarm. Using a bot shutdown panel costs $20. Okay, that's actually really cool. So if there's an alarm going off, I just run over here and I can stop the alarm just like that. That's really cool. What's over here though? Okay, I need some first aid kit. Like, just no hesitation, I'm taking that first aid kit. Where is it, by the way? Is that the camera? No, stop. No! Stop looking at me. There's another security camera. Thank God, it's just right above me. I wonder what's here. But, so I'm guessing. Is that shotgun rounds? I don't even know. Yeah, I think that is. Yeah, that's shotgun rounds, yes. That's another bot shutdown thing. My gosh. So, oh, that's how I get in there. Goodness. Now I'm gonna try to destroy. That's not how I wanted that. Oh my god! I suck so much balls, man. Oh my god! That's so stupid. Oh my god! There's so many of you turrets! Oh my god! Yes. Go ahead and hack you real quick. Honestly, I think the number one thing I actually kind of dislike about this game is the hacking system. I, no joke, do not like this hacking. Like, in order for me to save my fucking ammo, I am going to have to literally do this. Well, this is based off of my knowledge from what I've seen so far. This is about the only way I know how to save my ammo. Where is... There it is. There's this. My gosh. Okay. Gonna do this. And boom. Okay. Oh! Gosh, dude! Why didn't you fire at me earlier? You had like every chance to fire at me when I got to that other turret, dude. Oh my god. Get up here. Nope, right here. Right there. Here. And let's go right with this. Here? No. Let's go with right here. And then forward on. Here we go. Oh, I am caught. Oh my god. Okay, I need to find a way out of here or something. Oh my god. Oh. How do I get out of here? How do I get out of here? I don't even want to stay here anymore. Oh my god, Arrow, make up your fucking mind, please. Oh my god, I am so dead. Oh gosh. Anything else here before I go? Okay. Come on, go on. Duck! Duck, please! Get me the fuck out of here, okay. Oh, shoot. Okay, I apparently already have enough buck ammo. Oh my god, dude. Oh. More machine gun ammo.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong, they are weak, but he is strong.
Oh, you know what? You are right, man. Jesus does love us, and I love him too. Even though most people don't nowadays, which is pretty sad, but you know how it is. There's nothing dumber than a human being. Okay, Spider Splicer research progress. New research level reach. Spider Splicer research bonus increased to damage plus. Spider Splicers are vulnerable to anti-personnel rounds. Okay. And was there anything else I was supposed to take?
We were wrong.
What am I supposed to take a picture of? Okay, these freaking things are glowing.
You think I'm so
That is so weird! It's like, This game is so stupid. What the heck? Don't tell me I have to go back in there, do I? Oh wait, no. Hey man! I don't know if that. No, I don't think that was you. Wait. Bullseye? That said bullseye, right? Okay, yeah, I did. New plasma security bullseye. Are those pesky security cameras getting you down? Is simply tagging your enemies with our photoelectric insects and these cameras and turrets become your best friend. Display security bullseye today. Oh, wow. I don't care, honestly, right now. I just sniped him with a revolver. Oh, for a minute, I thought that was a new shotgun I was going to be using. I was like, oh my god. I love shotguns. That was a huge voice crack. Anything special over here? Oh, nope. Stop your shit, Holmes. No, I'm gonna go ahead and hack you. You know what? You're winning. You're beating me at this game. You're hacking. You're cheating. I'm gonna hack you right now. Come on, kid. You can't beat me at Fortnite, kid. Aw, dang it! Okay. Go down like this. I don't know why, but I don't like that. I don't know why I don't like that freaking guy's voice right there. It just sounds like a dumb cowboy trying to say something. Another Big Daddy! Is there another sister too? Daggone, they're everywhere in this freaking part of the level. Like, what's so special about these, about this level that, that these Big Daddies are everywhere? Well, you know what? The world may never know. Awesome. It's over here. Awesome. First aid kit.
You have the research camera? Good. Guess it's time to get to work for old.
Yay, I don't think I did not think I would be able to see these like little hallway tube things in the water. Oh god. I didn't that spot me before. Did it just now get turned on or something? Oh man, bro, you can kiss my balls, dude. Come on. You're gonna alert the entire town after me. You know what? I kinda need one of you guys. Yeah. I got myself a new Frank. I'm loving it already. I don't know why I keep doing that, but I just keep doing it. Okay. This. Down with that. Here. There it is. I had to change freaking positions. No. Where is the right one I need? There it is. Come on. Okay. Yay. Let me have that pistol. Ouch! Another one of you! How dare you! I don't care about having two of these guys. So I just want to pick up whatever's down here. Okay, ouch. I came so close to killing you. Oh man, I almost got you too. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, I didn't even look. I don't even have 20 bucks. Dude, the way the aiming system works in this game looks like trash. Like, this is probably, like, one of the worst, like, first-person shooting, like, aiming I've ever seen in my life. I accidentally pressed B to heal myself. Yay. I'm such a dummy. More shotgun ammo. Dude, there is more shotgun ammo than there are pistol ammo. Like, is there a reason for that? Might as well just use some of this. I mean, why not? And then I'll just go right back and get some more. Collect the two of them. I'm still going to use my pistol.
here. Bandages. Film. Okay, they're... Oh. How dare you? Okay. Ooh, yes. First aid. Was that holding this entire stack right here? Why would that be holding that? Oh my god, Frank. You're still alive after all this time. I love you, man. Love you. You're a beast at killing people. Ah, oh, great. No, I'm gonna destroy this thing. Didn't want to use any ammo, but you know how it is. You gotta do what you gotta do. Ooh, a safe! I wonder what's in here. What the fuck? No! Wow. It was that hard, huh? Eat. Well, at least I had... Oh, they do have ammo in it. That's kind of cool. Okay. So... Oh my god, this is extremely hard! Okay, I'm done. I don't care enough. That was too hard. You know what? Let's get drunk. What? I didn't drink that? I thought you normally drink that. Nah, I guess not. Uh-oh. My boy has my back. My boy Frank has my back. What a good guy. I don't even pay him enough to do this job, but... Oh my god, you can you can deactivate him! He just ran right in front of me and then he just... I thought... From my point of view, I thought he just... I thought he just gave up on life and just faceplanted. Oh man, I love games. I love this game. It's so fucking awesome. Oh no! No, don't get near it! Oh wait, oh. I thought they normally explode when they die. Oh man, my boy is gonna die on me. That sucks. Is there a reason why I'm even... You know what? I don't care. Oh. Oh, it was just that? Oh, okay. Is there anything else I should explore? I'll go through here. Got some dollars, man. I got some dollars. Oh, wait, this is the same place I came from. Okay, maybe I should go upstairs? See what that's all about? Wait, what's right here? Did I already come through here? Yes, I did. Okay, I am getting sidetracked so hard right now. Let's go upstairs, see what's up here. I feel like they should have made this game like an open world. Like, I think that would have been so cool to play a Bioshock game. That's open world. Yeah, I get clapped, kid. And my Frank robot is having a tough time in trying to navigate the place. I mean, I'm guessing they're gonna do that a lot. Okay. See, the hint if you're stuck. Oh. Uh-oh, I don't know what I was pressing. So there's a little code here. Where can I find that code? Is it like in here or something? Oh, Frankie boy, come on, man. Daddy has to do his work. I guess something kinky was going on in here. Something I don't need to know about. And I don't think you guys want to know either. So I guess we're both on the same page in that kind of sense. Is there a code in here?
You don't know what it's like.
I'm pretty sure I do know what it's like. This place is a hellhole. No code in here. What was the point coming in here? Was there... Was it to just loot? Was there no... I guess there's no paper or whatever, just like in the very beginning that showed me a little code thing. Well, that was... You know, I'm not even going to worry about it. I'm just going to move on. You cannot carry any more iron pistols. Again. I love this Tommy gun, dude. It's so cool. Evidence. Let's see. A lot of craps in here. Wait, did you just heal yourself? Oh, wait, if you deactivate them, do they heal back? I remember that this is something that's very hard to do. Oh my god. I'm an idiot. I cannot react that fast without it going that freaking fast, dude. I ain't gonna worry about it. I just wanna get through this crap. Is there anywhere else I'm supposed to go? There's no... Is that the guy that I saw before? What in the fuck? You got... Bro, you remind me... Oh. So that's the guy.
You must think I'm a fool. Taking a fine lady to a dump like this. But you don't know me, Moira. Give her a string of pearls and a silk gown and she'll dance a waltz. Give her a sea shanty and a bottle of rum.
Okay, so is there anything else I'm supposed to do here? I mean, this guy's glowing, so there's a reason why he's glowing, right? I'm not sure what that means. Oh my god. I think Frank died, and I'm running. Where's the cursor? Like, where's the little arrow thing that tells me where I'm supposed to go? Okay, I guess I haven't been in this place yet, so everything looks kind of brand new to me. I hate games that doesn't tell me where I'm going. Okay.
Uh-oh.
Oh
my god! Stop driving us! Come back! Come back!
No, no, you come. How about you come right here and I'll blow your brains out? I hate. Okay. Spider organ. Oh, I'm supposed to take a photo of these guys! Oh! Shit! Oh my god, okay. Now I understand what I'm supposed to do. Oh my goodness, I am such an idiot. I forgot I even had the camera. Because I didn't think it was too important, but obviously it's important. For this type of mission. And now I already used up all my first aid kits. Daggone it, dude. I don't even care about the grade. I just need to know what go completed for three spiders. Oh my god, thank you for the arrow, it's back. Oh my gosh. I should have read what I was supposed to do. Just no hesitation, I already knew you were an enemy. Like, I don't even care if you were a good person. Ow. F you. I'm gone. What the fuck? I heard screaming. How do you guys even know I'm here? Like, okay, I'm about to die. Please tell me there's like a first aid kit over here. Damn it. I'm gonna die so hard right now. Wait. Yes! Oh. I mean, that's all I'm gonna be able to stand with right now. Wait, what's this green thing? New combat tonic, Wrench Lurker. When fighting those stronger or faster than yourself, you will need every advantage possible in a scrum. Wrench Lurks. Wrench Lurker allows you to make the most of your opportunities when your antagonist is caught off guard. Yep. Oh. You have not rescued or harvested all the little sisters on this deck. You need Adam from them to become more powerful. It will be very difficult to survive without getting more Adam. Well, you know, if I knew where they were, I mean. Well, I haven't even been harvesting them anyway, so technically I'm already screwing myself over, right? You know, from what the game's saying, I guess.
The warp rat didn't get himself that. You've got something for me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I need to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
You're such a freaking weirdo.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old PG seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
I'll try to keep my eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrier, Tiny. Put your weapons in the wall, then I'll let you in.
You now have no weapons except your wrench. Oh my god! What's gonna happen? Focused hacker, another favorite in the Hacksmart line of gene tonics. Focused hacker diffuses overload, traps, and secure systems. Fewer fried circuits guaranteed or your money back. Nice. Uh, Shit. This is gonna be interesting. I only have my wrench and not my weapons. How foggy this place is. Is there anything here? I hear things. I hope they don't have guns. Oh, God, dude. Am I supposed to kill these guys with just only my wrench? Guess so, I don't have a choice, do I? I can use this to my advantage though. Oh my god, I keep thinking that the A button is a jump button. Okay, up, please. For the love of god. Boom. By the way, guys, I'm sorry that this is taking so long, like 52 minutes, but I mean, I hope y'all don't mind. I keep forgetting I don't have anything else. Ooh! Is that like a critical hit or something? Because normally it does not do that much damage. Oh my god, I did not mean to hit that twice. What else is here? Yes! Can I have a Frank? I need a Frankie boy. This is honestly kind of funny. I'm literally, like, I don't even have to call him, like, what do you call it? Helicopter robot thing. I just call it Frank. This is a new thing now. Not really, but it's pretty nice though, ain't it? yeah, right here. Okay, and then do this. I don't know why I'm doing this. Okay. Okay, now I just need... Okay, there it is, yeah. Okay, now I have some, boys on my side. My little home boys. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna let them do what they want here. Yay, I'm glad that these things are here. Kill everything. Oh my god. Yes, I picked up on her guns. This is like how I just ran up to him and just freaking punched, like, hit them right in the freaking back of the side of the head. Oh my god, yes, I can get my weapons back. Yes! Oh my god. Honestly, I thought that was gonna be very challenging, but that was actually quite easy. Cool. Oh, you can upgrade weapons. I'm definitely upgrading my shotgun, baby.
Oh, you can only upgrade once? Oh, that's cool. I have like a little, whatever that is. What is that? What is that on my shotgun? Is that like extra ammo or whatever? It looks like little... I don't know what those are. Like little tiny mini canisters. I don't know what those are. Oh, I have to go upstairs. Wait, no? That's where I came from. Where did I go? Is there something that I have to set fire on, or... Oh, wait. These are machines, so... Get clap, kid. I am not hacking into this safe. I can care less about what it has in there. Did I just go up to this? Okay. Whoa, what's going on here? Oh, visions. Alright, little Frank. I hope this right here ends the chapter. Oh, we're finally gonna meet. Oh, thank God this ended the freaking chapter. Oh my God. 57 minutes of playing this shit. And, oh God. I don't think any of my videos got this close to, well, I mean, it's been 57 minutes on one of my videos before. But anyways, guys, thank you for watching and thank you for hanging on to the stupidity that you just watched in this video. I am sorry that this took so long to beat. I'll go ahead and end it off now. You guys stay safe. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe on the video if you want to see more like this. I will see you guys next time. Peace out. Bye-bye.